motherfucker, I thought he was gonna get me by the side door. Cause I'm like, wait a minute, where the fuck did he go?
The BFG 9000 is the most advanced firearm ever designed. Fully self-contained and deployed as a handheld platform, it is capable of an excessive amount of firepower. The BFG 9000 contains sophisticated friend or foe technology that discriminates targets in real time. Each projectile contains a small but very powerful computer core that actively maintains targeting and delivers a stream charge down each beam to soften targets before detonation. The detonation stage of the projectile is devastating. Targets within 15 meters of the flashpoint are not likely to survive. While not recommended for small quarter combat, the BFG 9000 is ideal in the field and against multiple targets. The only foreseeable defense is small arms ballistics. If the projectile is destroyed before exploding, the computer core cannot process the final fusion reaction, resulting in a less than optimal detonation. For more information, contact the UAC's Advanced Weapons Department.
Smell your cunt. Backtracking now? Where the fuck am I going?
cards accepted.
I am waiting for her. Waiting to kill you.
Dumbass. There it is. Welcome back. Welcome home. Say what? Site 3.
Thank you.
I wish I could have used that on that Hell Knight. It would have been cute. Yeah, now what? I got a couple of comments I can say on that. Didn't go very well. Oh, come on, man. I did not mean to waste that on him. Damn, that sucks. Motherfucker! Go suck a fucking dick! Where's this bitch ass at? Oh my god, your accuracy is so bad! Move, you penis! Oh, that's fuck ass! I don't remember going up here. Hey, what the fuck is this?
seems to reference a map we have yet to locate. The discovery and analysis. The UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating objects. These tablets were originally discovered in the dig site under what has become known as Site 3. Subsequent examination of the surrounding area and carbon dating of the tablets brought UAC researchers to the conclusion that the tablets belonged to a civilization that existed millennia ago and were placed in a holy burial ground of some sort. Utilizing the best minds in linguistics and UAC proprietary pattern recognition software, the tablets were exhaustively examined. What we found was fantastic. The first tablet provided us with a wealth of scientific data, specifically detailing the mathematical concepts behind teleportation. UAC researchers use this information as the cornerstone for building the Delta teleportation devices. The second and third tablets illustrate an epic story. A story of war, and how, faced with impossible odds, the ultimate sacrifice of an entire race to achieve victory. The fourth tablet details how the essence of each individual was captured and placed in the artifact we now refer to as the Soul Cube. This device was wielded by their mightiest warrior, and with it he banished the invading horde forever. Our researchers are still analyzing a recently found hidden section of the fourth stone and some related fragments. It goes into detail on the invading force and indicates the remaining survivors may have teleported somewhere. Where, we do not know, although it seems to reference a map we have yet to locate. To date, there remains no evidence of any type of invasion at any of the sites. Our assumption is that time has removed all but what we now see, setting new standards in both archaeological discovery and analysis. The UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating artifacts. These tablets were originally discovered in the dig site under what has become known as Site 3. Subsequent examination of the surrounding area.
Are you sure you killed them? What? You have the Soul Cube, just like in the carvings I've been researching. If I'm correct, that cube is our only chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly. Take my PDA. It's right there on the desk. It's got security codes for the area and my research logs on it. It'll help. I can't go with you. I need to finish my work here. Good luck. I'm locking the door after you leave.
Locking shit, bitch.
Archaeological discovery and analysis. The UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four.
Thank you.
sure I'm not getting any more surprises over here, you know? Hey, do I see any PDAs over there?
Who the fuck is in here? I'll think about it. Yeah, I think I already hopped down there. I better be looking around for health and stuff. Heck a jackass! Big heads. Where did the... Oh.
Caverns entrance. Locked. Freight loader returning to station.
Is this even the right way? How the fuck did I do that exactly? Like, why isn't it letting me fucking do it? Really, the door had to fucking close? Ooh, nice little goodies behind there. Why wouldn't it fucking load? Yeah, that load wouldn't fucking register back there. Fucking kill the goddamn spider! Oh, fuck me. There's more of ya? Get out of my fucking way! Will this guy just fucking die?! Oh, god damn! No, well, I got a better idea. I want to do that again, but with the flashlight on. Go away. Fuck me in the dick, man. Ha, cool. I got the turncoat trophy. I accidentally got it. Oh, fuck me in the ass! Motherfucker! Why is that there right next to... Like, there's no way I fucking double tapped it. Giggity. Because when I switched over, because I'll shoot at it with this, and then I switch over, and all of a sudden I'm holding the fucking BFG. There's no way I double tapped. Yeah, no, there's no way I fucking double goddamn tapped. I call bullshit on that. I need to go see if there's shit. Really? I'm backtracking though. I didn't even. Like. There's a fucking door on the other end here. Like, there's. Yeah, let's spawn enemies back here for no fucking reason. Let me do this, cause you know. Where's my fucking lighter at?
Thank you.
Nice, look at that. Why is he having trouble getting in the up the ladder? Ouch! Cack a jackass! What's the point in, I'm gonna hop across. Alright, well, if they're having me hop,